thinking that only seconds had passed, not knowing the war. Maybe they were just going to, waiting until it was safe. Stuart, someone told me, you don't need to be afraid of what you can't explain.
Thank you.